In this video, I give you another example for how to construct the deterministic final automaton for a language that's given by a description. In this case, it's all words from or all words over the alphabet AB. That, or in this case, it's an arbitrary string over A and B that contain at least three A's. So we need some kind of counter in this deterministic final automaton before a word can be accepted. So that means I'm starting with my initial state. So, and when I'm here, I have not read anything, but I need to read three A's. So I won't make this the final state. So now, how do I count the three A's? I need more states for that. So I will add one state. And if I'm in this, I will add a transition with an A. So that means if I'm, if I saw an A, I'm in state Q1. Or when I'm in state Q1, I know that I have seen at least one A. So then I need another state, Q2, and when I read the other A, I will go to this Q2, so I know here I have seen two A's, and I need another state with another A transition, and that means now in Q3 I can make this my final state, because when I'm in Q3, there's no way I could be in Q3 without having seen at least three A's. Now I need to consider the B's, because I also want to accept words with B's in it, but they don't matter for the counts of the A's, so I will apply those loops to each of the states. So if I'm having, I can read as many B's as I want, they don't matter for the count of the A's, so I'm just staying in that state. The same for this state, and for this state. And then when I'm Q3, well, the task says that I need to see at least three A's. That means I also accept words with more than three A's, but they will be all accepted, and I don't need more counters anymore. So I will just add a loop for A and B. So that means if I would have something with a word that contain exactly three A's, then I would need to add another count so that everything with more than three A's is not accepted anymore. But now with at least three A's, I read my three A's and I'm in my final state, and then I can go on reading as much A's and B's are needed, because they don't hurt this condition anymore. And that is my, in this case, complete automaton for this language.